fold the top edge down about 1 centimeter. Divide paper into 3 equal sections by folding the paper in a Z shape. Make sure all the edges line up, then press to make creases.